Your Honor, personally, I hate sexual harassment laws. The original force behind them were disgruntled lesbians who felt they weren't given the same opportunity to get ahead.
Excuse me, disgruntled lesbians?
Yes.
Lesbians started sexual harassment laws?
Along with ugly women who were jealous because pretty girls got all the breaks in the workplace. If you look at the majority of women that bring these suits, ugly. A pheasant flies through the room, they point.
Mr. Fish, without going to the depths of where you have now taken us, how does this argument remotely support your cause of action today?
Simple. My cause of action is premised on the notion that women are victims, Your Honor. They need special help. When you look at the evolution of these sexual harassment laws, what we're really saying is that women should qualify under the Federal Disabilities Act. They are less able. They cannot cope with romance in the office place. They cannot contend with having to do a job and have a man smile at them. It's too much. Look where we are, Judge. It used to be quid pro quo. Then it became hostile environment. Now it's Seinfeld episodes. Women can't take it. They bruise. The laws of this land are here to protect the weakest and most vulnerable members of our society. She's a woman. Protect her.